shit. I'm going in on this one, Dave. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck. Radio DJ or club DJ. No motherfucking DJ gotta play this. Ain't nobody gotta play this motherfucker. I won't play this song about, man.
You feel me?
Like, I've been like just holding shit in, man. I gotta get some shit off my chest, man.
On the paper for this one, this is therapy. I decided to offer a few people a little clarity. To my moms and my pops, I love you, hand to God. I know I ain't the angel you probably wanted, but life is hard, I'm only human. And I made mistakes, I made a lot of bad choices, trying to get to the top. Lost a few friends, made a few enemies too. Fake niggas, turned their back on me, who would've knew? But I can always count on you to say the words I need to hear, man. I'd probably lost my mind if you wasn't here, man. And growing up, I know me and you, we had our differences, father. But I look at you right now and be like, this is a father. Can't forget about Daddy Phil, that's a hell of a man. To love somebody else is like your own, it's a hell of a stand. I never been good with expressing my love, but for y'all, let me go and tear down these walls, let them fall. I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hid behind and where I store my tears. I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hid behind and where I store my tears.
This wall is a shield to protect me from being hurt. Being emotional is a sign of weakness, is what I learned. But to my beautiful sister Keisha, I love you to death. I probably love you more than I love myself. Whether I'm broke or getting money, you love me the same. You gon' always be my baby, and that's never gon' change. To PJ, damn little bro, I know that we distant. I just get frustrated with you, cause you won't listen. I just want the best for you, whether you know it or not. Cause the truth is, you the only little brother I got. Rest in peace to G-Ski, I miss you, fool. If I was there, you wouldn't have died, they'd have had to kill me too. To my big sister Trina, I know we both on the grind, but come fuck with your bro sometime. You steal my boo, A-Rod, I love you, big cuz. This may sound whack, but I just hate to see my nigga like that.
I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hear behind and where I store my tears. I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hear behind and where I store my tears.
Let me now reveal my motivation, my human realer. You wanna know what really calmed me down? My children, for the agony and pain I felt. When I was losing it, I thought of them. Insane I felt. My three babies, one man and two beautiful ladies. Harm them if you wanna see a nigga go crazy and bug out. Word to mama, don't play. To me and Julian and Tiana, that's why I hustle this way. And to my nephew Lil P, who I rarely get to see. I know your mama can't destroy the love you have for me, and she damn sure can't destroy the love I have for you. That's why I ain't tripping, gon' let her do what she do. One love to my nephews, Jay and Tigger. Though y'all getting a little bigger, y'all still my little nigga. And to Destiny, I love you, I ain't forget about you. Don't ever think that your uncle don't give a shit about you, cause
I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hear behind and where I store my tears. I'm breaking this wall down, I'm tired of it. I'm sick of my feelings being bottled inside of it. This wall has been a blessing and a curse for years. It's what I hear behind and where I store my tears.
Yeah, yeah. So, there you have it.
There you have it.
Broke the motherfucking walls down. And anybody ever got my motherfucking uncles, my aunties, my cousins.
Oh, yeah.
All my homeboys, my zone niggas.
Rest in peace, Auntie Harry.
For life.
Dickie,
Angie Boo, Kirk.
Rest in peace, Auntie
Harry. Dickie, Angie Boo.
One love.